Well, now here's a real turn of events. All the hype about Ryan Cooper has been proved true. He looked calm, cool and collected, and he's managed to defeat Rick.
Well, get ready, ladies and gentlemen. Here's the Grip King. He'll positively crush in any race. The man buys the perfect line on every single course. We're waiting for the start here. The drivers are ready to go. Right now, there it is, yes.
Expect to emerge from this one.
the win. Rick Krieger has lost his crap. Oh my, he'd even put up his M3 for that last one. We're looking at a new Grip King. That's unbelievable, just unbelievable.
Say like, I don't rep for E3, I'm not E3, are you crazy?